learn all about the solar system. Did you know that the solar system is made up of the sun and everything that revolves around it, such as planets, moons, comets, and asteroids? Our journey begins with the sun, our very own star, which is a massive ball of gas that radiates heat and light to all of the planets in our solar system. The sun is so huge that over a million Earths could fit inside it. Our first stop is Mercury, the closest planet to the sun and the smallest planet in our solar system. Mercury's rocky surface is covered with impact craters similar to the moon. Did you know that a day on Mercury takes 59 Earth days? Next, we'll visit Venus, the second planet from the sun. Venus is nearly the same size as Earth, but its atmosphere is very different. Its dense sulfuric acid clouds trap heat from the sun, making it the hottest planet in the solar system. Venus is the only planet in our solar system that rotates clockwise. This means that it spins in the opposite direction to all the other planets. Now, let's move on to our home planet, Earth, which is the third planet from the sun. Earth is the only planet in the solar system with confirmed life. We have oceans, mountains, forests, and deserts, and our atmosphere provides protection and oxygen that helps us to breathe. Earth's atmosphere is made up of gases. The mixture of gases, or what we often refer to as air, includes nitrogen, oxygen, argon, and carbon dioxide. Without them, we couldn't live. Next, we arrive at Mars, the fourth planet from the sun. Mars is known as the red planet due to the red-colored dust covering its surface. Scientists believe that there may have been water on Mars in the past, which means that the planet could have supported life. A year on Mars is longer than a year on Earth. Mars takes 687 Earth days to orbit around the sun, meaning its year is 687 Earth days long. Jupiter is the largest planet in the solar system. It is known for its Great Red Spot, which is a massive storm that has been raging for over 300 years. Jupiter has 80 moons, and a day on Jupiter is very short. One day on Jupiter goes by in just 10 hours. Saturn, the sixth planet from the sun, is famous for its stunning rings. These rings are made up of billions of pieces of ice and rock. Saturn is the only planet in the solar system that is less dense than water. This means that it would float if we could find a large enough bathtub. Uranus and Neptune, the seventh and eighth planets, are both blue gas giants made up of gases and ice. Uranus is tilted on its side, causing it to look like it's rolling around the sun. It was the first planet to be discovered through a telescope. Neptune is the last planet in our solar system. It has 14 moons. Neptune is a blue planet because it is made of methane gas. When animals or humans pass gas, methane is the gas that makes it smell bad. Our journey through the solar system has covered a lot of ground, or space, but there are still many more objects to explore, such as asteroids and comets. Asteroids are rocky objects that orbit the sun, and some of them are so vast that they have their own moons. Comets are icy objects that also revolve around the sun. When they get closer to the sun, they heat up and create a magnificent tail that is visible from Earth. We hope you've enjoyed our journey through the solar system. And always remember to gaze up at the sky and imagine what lies beyond. See you next time. Goodbye.